I've got it. Here's the deal. You got to get all this 50s cornball shit out of your head. It's a whole new ball game on campus these days, and they call it PC.
PC?
Politically correct. And it's not just politics, it's everything. It's what you eat, it's what you wear, and it's what you say. And if you don't watch yourself, you can get in a buttload of trouble. For instance, see these girls?
Yeah.
No, you don't. Those are women. You call them girls, and they'll pop your figs.
Save the whales.
Gays in the military now.
Free Nelson Mandela.
They freed him already.
What? Those women?
Those aren't women, Tom. Those are womenists.
You know, I saw the new Madonna video last night. Unfrickin' believable.
See the one in the middle? The one with blonde hair?
Yeah?
She's looking at me, isn't she?
Kind of. What, would you know her or something?
Hey, Sam, isn't that the guy that you used to,
Yeah. You went out with a white male? I was a freshman.
Fresh person, please.
Please.
Go talk to her. What's the problem?
Watch this.
He's coming over here. Sisters, form a wall!
No, you don't have to do that.
Wow. Hi. How you doing? Is Sam in there?
In there? What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, cock man oppressor.
Thank you. Maybe one of you could just tell her that Mr. Pokey stopped by.
What the hell was that, Mr. Pokey?
I think he meant his, phallus.
You participated in a phallus naming?
No. No, I have no idea.
You stay away from him, Sam. He's an animal.
You know, this place is kind of insane.
Wait till you meet the cause heads.
The what?
What shall we eat?
Red meat!
Why shall we eat it?
It's murder!
These, Tom, are your cause heads. They find a world-threatening issue and stick with it for about a week. What's up?
What up?
What happened to the ozone layer?
It was last week. Now it's meat.
Okay.
Grill's serving up chili burgers, but they're not letting anyone in or out.
I love chili burgers.
What about you, Dave?
Yeah. Let's do lunch.
All right.